up everyone, welcome back. Man, it's been a little while since I made a video, but decided to chuck the GoPro on today and get out here, go for a little ride. And yeah, just pretty much get ready for my South Island trip, which I'm going to be doing at the end of Feb. So me and two of the other bros, pretty much just going on a big old tour. Should be quite good. I've never done the South Island trip before. As in, I've never been to the South Island on a bike. So that's gonna be a first for me. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to it actually. I'm rolling with the two bros today. We got Rob and Terry and their 131 road glides. Both the ST, both the 131. Yeah, they love it. But yeah, we're just heading for a ride to Port Albert today. And then probably back down through O'Riwa. Stopping at the Puhoi, have a beer. And then head on home. Yeah, a couple of little things I've done to the bike since you guys have last seen it, or since I've last had a video, was I actually got the bike pinstriped. So if you can see along here on the tank and stuff, I've got it all pinstriped. Nothing crazy, just nice and simple. Same as the front fender, same as the front fairing, same as the rear guard. So we got that bronze theme going a little bit more now, and everything sort of ties in together quite nicely. Weather's looking pretty average today. Not too sunny. Got a little bit of sunshine, but shit, it's mostly cloud. That don't stop us too. Apparently this weekend, guys, there's meant to be a massive storm coming to New Zealand, hitting Auckland directly, so we'll see how that goes as well. That's meant to be coming in a couple days, but we still out here, man. Oh, I've also changed my Memphis shade. So I used to have a 13 inch windshield on there, which actually was fine. It was only at sort of 120 where I'd start getting a bit of head buffeting. So I changed the windshield to a 15 inch, and yeah, that has made a bit of a difference. Yeah, I haven't been out for a ride with these boys in a while, so nah, should be good. Just enjoy the ride now, guys. working.